pot.
I think in the Maple Leaf Tracks version of this, they did have a coffee pot.
Hello,
sir.
Hey, how's it?
Come on, boy.
I'm gonna take it.
Hey, we
gotta
squeeze in here.
Move the door up to the front. They're open. We don't want to really sit too far on the step here.
Turn around.
Go in.
Camera, come
where Cameron is.
Cameron, come here.
More people to come in. Sure. Can you turn this way real quick for a minute? Cameron!
Hurry up. Come on in.
I'm on a train, but I didn't see nothing. Hey, I'll just try some of you guys.
You can move on just a bit
more. You know what, guys? Go ahead. Better or worse, I don't know. Where can you see better?
Okay.
How is this gonna work? You know what, I can get out.
Yeah? Wanna try to get Reese Brown over here and I'll get in the back so nobody
comes. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
You're right here. Wait, it's gonna
hold. Thanks,
sir.
3903. This is much better.
Okay,
well, you
got
to get it down.
You guys gotta move over here.
Okay, who wants to push that button there?
Me.
All right, go ahead.
Is that better?
Push that button. Press the bell. Here we go.
Oh my God. Can Cameron see?
Shut it off.
Okay, you can see.
I'm driving.
And whatever you do here is?
Yes. Well, he's just giving me, it's clear behind him.
Yep. But you're controlling his engine as well, or is it just the same?
Yeah, I'm controlling both. Just give me power.
There's lots of gas.
Microwave and a hot bag.
Cool, eh?
Everybody switched.
have up front when you're driving?
What's that?
Who do you have up front when you're
just
driving?
Just me and the conductor.
4252 Carolina.
Then.
Yeah, we used to have a train track.
Is that the brakes?
This is the engine brake, this is the train brake. This is dynamic brake. We can also use other stuff.
Is that like a Jake brake on a...
That's the train set. That's how we're going back?
Yep.
Yeah, one night, we're going down, we got to get all clear, just for another 35.
Okay, who wants to pull a throttle? All right, come on up. Pull it up to three. Oh, I went to four. That's okay. Here we go.
Driving the train, handles up. Oh, it takes a minute.
Yeah, it takes a while. The motor's going to catch up first. There we go.
Michael, now we're going forward.
Look at that. Four. Over power. And if we're at 8 knots, we're producing 4,400 horsepower.
It's quite early to change.
Yeah, but look when it's got a pump.
Yeah, me.
No, on the train.
Yeah, I know.
And that's the speedometer. That's how fast we're going.
Is that kilometers or miles?
That's miles. Everything's in miles. And this is the power it's producing. Tractive effort to the track.
What's the top left 90s?
That's the equalizing pressure, and this is the train brake pressure. So you get 90 pounds for the train. We have no train, so we got zero.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, this would show 90.
Right.
1 second, babe. It only comes on when you're 20 mile an hour going on. Just let you know. Indicators up there.
Oh, yeah.
See how they light up?
Right.
The problem is, it doesn't come up in here.
This is horn sequencer, so if you hit this, it automatically goes by itself.
Okay.
Restricting for the 2252.
Restricting. 198, I can see a joint for lined up in the
DX4.
Unless you're mad at somebody.
So have you missed your platform there yet?
198.
No, not here. There it is. Almost done. Jeez, Casey, I'll put that in
your
hand on my backside.
I know your name is.
Well, not, I'm going on a date.
Somebody. I had a date. See you later. Okay, guys, hold.
Everybody's gonna wait. Wait till he's having a look. Oh, that really locks in a bathrooms.
Okay,
there.
Let mommy go first, please.
Okay, guys, let's go.
You're welcome. Onto the rail.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, anytime. Brings back memories, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.